Mr. Kalvi, you are on the phone line. Mr. Kalvi, Mr. Kalvi, you are on the phone line. Mr. Kalvi, ये सारे राजपूत ऑर्गेनाइजेशंस ने पिक्चर देखी, पिक्चर देख के कहा कि इसमें कोई आपत्तिजनक नहीं है. अब ये ड्रामा बंद करेंगे आप? ये ड्रामा बंद करेंगे आप? ये जो आप ड्रामा कर रहे हैं, पता नहीं किसके लिए करें, ड्रामा कब बंद करेंगे?
आप कब से ये ड्रामा करना शुरू कर रहे हैं? पद्मावती आपने देखी, बहुत ड्रामा करा. पद्मावती तो बहन हो गई, आप पद्मावत आ गई, उसमें से आई गायब कर दिया शायद आपकी मेहरबानी से. अब अगर पद्मावत भी अगर इस तरह से आक्रोश में है, इन्होंने देखी मुझे पता नहीं है, आपने तो मुझ पर आरोप लगा के मैं देख रहा हूँ.
आपसे आरोप है, आप पे आरोप है, आप पे आरोप है,
आरोप करते रहते हैं, आप पर भी आरोप है, दिल्ली
आप पर आरोप है, आप पर आरोप है, आप पर आरोप है, आप पर आरोप है. Kalvi जी, आप अभी कहाँ पे हैं?
मैं पोरबंदर हूँ.
पोरबंदर में अभी गुजरात के एक दूसरे जगह से शॉर्ट्स आए हैं, मैं वो शॉर्ट्स प्ले करता हूँ, जहां पे लोगों ने स्कूटर गाड़ियां नहीं स्कूटर गाड़ियां जलाई हैं. सुनिए ना मेरी बात, स्कूटर गाड़ियां जलाई हैं. मैं चाहता हूं कि आप अभी पोरबंदर से अहमदाबाद जाएं और जितनी आपके पास पैसे हो वो जाके वो सारे पैसे उन आम आदमियों को आप पैसे वापस दें, जिनकी प्रॉपर्टी आपने जलाई है. आप ये पैसा वापस देंगे उनको जो आप हाहाकार फैला रहे हैं?
Arnab, are you an investigation officer?
Yes, certainly. I am a journalist and I believe that you are spreading violence. You are spreading violence, Mr. Kalvi. Mr. Kalvi, in this country, you are making provocative speeches and inciting violence. And it is my duty to ask you whether you will either stop the drama, stop inciting violence, or pay for the destruction of public property that you are causing in your wake. I hope you can understand my simple English, sir.
Yeah. There is no problem. You categorically told that before yesterday to our spokesman. English doesn't mean he is a literate person. I am saying the same thing. If you know the English, that doesn't mean you are a literate person.
Certainly not. No, I am telling you, I can speak in English, Hindi, Marathi, Assamese, Bengali, Nagamese, Arunachali, or any language which you prefer. I know all the languages. Yes. Now answer me. Will you, sir? Don't give me a language lecture. I am in no mood to listen to lectures from you, Mr. Kalvi. I am asking you, will you pay? There is nothing wrong in the film. There is nothing wrong in the film. I told you earlier there is nothing wrong in the film. I told you there is nothing wrong in the film. You should. Why are you creating this riot like
situation?
It's been proven there is nothing wrong in the film.
You are talking about Padmavati.
Aruna Mukim, you want to say something to him?
There is no more Padmavati.
Stuti Sardana, you want to say something to him? Stuti, you want to say something to 1 minute? Stuti Sardana wants to say something to you. She's a film critic. 1 second. Stuti Sardana, you want to say something to him? Stuti, you want to say something to him? Go on, Stuti. And Mr. Kalvi, listen to
him. I want to ask Kalvi ji that without seeing the film, how can he say that there are some issues? There is some problem with the film. So now, it will be better if you go and see the film first. Because as far as I know, you neither believe on censor board, you nor believe on Supreme Court. Now, when the people from media have already seen the film yesterday, tomorrow, today, you won't believe them. You again say that everybody has been, sold to Bansali. Bansali has given money to everybody. So now it will be better if you go and watch the film first and then you let me know what issues you have. And as far as promos are concerned, if you say that you have the issues after watching the promos, now I want to know what wrong do you find? Have you find in the promo? I want to ask this because obviously you haven't seen the film, so I won't ask what's wrong in the film. But since you have seen the promos, I would like to ask what's wrong in the promos.
Shruti, just listen to me. You went through the film. Okay, no problem. Without the advice of the censor board.
No, one second. What are you talking about? What are you talking about? Kalvi, are you confused? Mr.